On that cap, swerving through traffic, listening to trap. My windows ain't tinted, so notice me. Four braids, Yankee fitted, yeah, know it's me. I'm everywhere comfortable, but I'm still attentive. A young with money will make offended. I ain't flashy, I'm classy, but I ain't stupid either. Never show up to that's hungry and eager. My brother's keeper, I'm loyal, it's all in my demeanor. A true believer, I believe when they didn't believe her. That's why I don't let opinions affect me. I do what I wanna do. If they do or they don't accept me, they expect me to give up. I almost did. Things went from moving fast to slow motion. I was losing focus, stuck on that. It was smooth on the surface, but underneath it was broken. Hoping to find hope in this hopeless world we live in. What you give is what you given. Gotta make wise decisions, gotta stay tunnel vision. Gotta avoid collision, keep scratching the surface and keep your palms itching. Gotta pay moms a visit, it's been a while. I've been working, she keep telling me she miss her child. I find myself passing the house, then I spin around. She say I'm always moving, ma, I just can't sit around. Oh my, cause the cash ain't gonna come to us.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the state of Florida and TIAA Bank Field in Jacksonville. A few minutes prior to us coming on air, this crowd was jolted into action with the introduction of these Jaguars. They're set for football as the Jags are ready to match up with the Pittsburgh Steelers. Josh Lambeau now ready to put this one in the air. And off we go from Jacksonville. This will be taken very short. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Here on first down. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And it drops down incomplete. Thought he might have had it. Instead, second down.
The beauty of being able to play a zone defense, when you can sit back and see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands, guess what? Creates a lot of confusion. Kind of a muddle in the middle of the field where you can go make a play on the football.
Now it's Roethlisberger rolling to his left. And it's knocked away and incomplete. A.J. Bouye, the fine cornerback there to make the play defensively.
We talk all the time about playmakers on offense, but let's face it, there are plenty of playmakers on defense, too. I think we just saw an example of one, didn't we? Not force that incompletion.
Yeah, he's a great corner. They got a couple of them on that side of the football. Roethlisberger able to shake him off. He's going deep for Brown. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
He's an absolute oak tree in the pocket because he is so hard to get on the ground. Not as elusive as he used to be, but still trying to get him down, tough for any defender. In that case, he's able to move just enough. Incomplete pass downfield.
Barry on to punt as he gets this one away. And that one hits at the 7, but bounds into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Bortles leads the Jags up first and 10 at the 20.
372.
Hey. Shotgun now for Bortles. And his first look is incomplete.
That would have been a great catch, but it's real difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he'd been able to haul that one in.
They'll try again from the 20 on second and 10.
Hey, 54, Ricky. 372. Move. You.
yards.
72.
Back to the air on second down. It's Bortles. Escaping the pressure right. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. The intended target, the tight end, Austin Seferian Jenkins. And now it's third down.
Let's go, let's go. Spread right, 72. 77. Lucy.
You.
Hey, hold it.
Throwing now is Bortles. And he's got Moncrief. And they work this well upfield across the 45. They give him 27 yards on the third down conversion. Now a first carry for T.J. Yeldon. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there. Second down.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. And what that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
Now the Steelers put a stop to the action with a timeout defensively. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Sunday. Go left. Check. 380. Lucy. 77.
Throwing on first down is Bortles. And he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
His passing's been on point on this drive, hasn't it? Been very accurate, gotten the ball downfield, gained nice chunks of yardage. But now, in this situation, the field is really condensed, partner. So if he's going to throw the football, that would be pinpoint here.
I was going to ask you about that. Field strengths, has to be sharper, but it's been a good opening drive so far.
Now they just want to see if they can cap it off with the bell ringer and put it in the end zone.
Stepping up, he's going to keep it. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down.
And we have to give credit to him for buying time and extending the play. But you know, there's some really upset defenders on that one. They thought that they had him. Instead, he was coated in Teflon and got away.
Bortles to throw on second down. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down.
Get your backs to the goal line. I can hear my high school coach right now. This is when force meets force. Got to be physical in order to win this battle.
Yeah, that's where the physicality pays off. A nice job forcing the contact and forcing the incompletion.
Yeah, Coach Ford would have loved that play.
Now they face a third down and four after that incompletion on second down. Here's Fournette. And he'll take this into the end zone. Touchdown, Jacksonville. A great effort there, taking it in from 4 yards out, and the Jags have taken the early lead. Extra point tacked on by Lambeau, and that makes the score 7-0. Here's Lambeau out to kick this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Football switches hands back to Pittsburgh. And speaking of the Steelers, that loss last week to Oakland did them no favors. A very surprising defeat. But they had a chance, if they had won that game, to put a little separation between them and Baltimore.
And we all expected that going in, didn't we? They were favored going to Oakland to win against a Raiders team that had won 2 games prior to that one. You knew Baltimore was going to have a struggle in Kansas City. We probably thought that they would lose, and they did in overtime. That would give them a much better cushion, but they didn't play that well. Roethlisberger hurt, came back late. James Conner doesn't play with the ankle injury. They've got to get right, though, because they've got the New England Patriots coming to town.
And then after New England, they go to New Orleans before finishing back home with Cincinnati. Now Roethlisberger to throw on second down. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Miles Jack. And they will score. It's a Jacksonville touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six. And just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visit. What do we hear during these drills? Pass.
Yes.
Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody finds someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that zero off the board. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Roethlisberger now off the bootleg. Going top shelf for Smith-Schuster. And that one falls incomplete. Looked like he might have had position there, but he couldn't hold on it at second down.
A lot of contact there, but there was no way it appeared that he was going to get a flag on that one. Looking for it, but he wasn't going to get it. And as an ex-defensive back, you love it when they let you play and jostle downfield.
Now Roethlisberger. Oh, he'll want that one back. Incomplete. He doesn't drop too many in that department. Third down.
It's never a bad idea to try and get it to Antonio Brown, but there must be a little bit of the Madden curse going on for our cover athlete here. Hasn't been able to get that elite separation that we're used to seeing from him.
On third down, Roethlisberger. This is caught by Antonio Brown. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. Now they'll get 10 there, but it leaves them just short for fourth down. They'll run it with Bell. Oh, and I think he went backward. He did. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And it'll be a turnover on downs. Here comes the Jaguars offense as they get set here. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
Fournette, a first down carry. And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and 8.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Here's Bortles to throw. And Austin Seferian Jenkins has it. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 18 yards on his first catch of the game. It's a first down. Alongside the former defensive back, Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. It's Jaguar football as we begin quarter number two, and they've got it here with a first down.
Here we go.
Now Bortles, throw left side complete, that's Lee. And he was able to shed the tackle, but the reserves come in for the stop. Just a yard on the catch there, it'll be second and 9.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there, swarming to it and not allowing that to happen, did not let him get downfield.
They only got a yard out of that last completion. And that makes this second and nine.
Green 80. Green 80. Lucy.
Now Bortles. And this one is incomplete. Trying to get it there to D.D. Westbrook. And that'll make it third down.
Quarterbacking 101. Never force the ball into double coverage. Especially not this close to the goal line. The windows are so tight, you just don't want to force it in there because it could be tipped up and picked off.
After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and nine.
Lucy. Hank.
11B. Again, they'll throw with Bortles. Open man is Westbrook complete. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Jacksonville. As his guys are in for six. And the Jaguars add six to their lead. Lambeau to add on the extra point. And it's no good. Oh, he misses the extra point, and our score stays right where it is. Here's Lambeau out to kick this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Steelers' offense now, they get ready to head back on the field. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on four, turned it over in their own territory, but the other guys held up. They didn't give up any points.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was planned going into it, not necessarily to not get the first down or to have the defense have to hold
up. But he trusted his defense.
Trusted his defense very much, and I think that's how he's going to play this game. Go for it. Be aggressive because I've got the wild bunch backing me up over here on my own sideline.
Now we'll see what his offense can do.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play.
Yeah, they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Roethlisberger hooking up with Brown to get the Steelers a first. Now a first down carry by Bell. And very little daylight there. He'll get a couple up to the 44.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size, of these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half. Maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later.
Here's Roethlisberger. And incomplete here on third down. Seems like this defense, especially the secondary, has really been contesting about every throw in this first half.
Remind me of a good half-court defensive basketball team. Every time a pass is thrown, they're right there in good defensive position, able to affect the play.
Here we go on fourth down with Roethlisberger. He gets it to Brown, complete. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Fourth down, no problem. Just a ho-hum pickup of 14 to keep the offense on the field. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now Roethlisberger on first down. And he connects with Vance McDonald. And this time, not quite to the 30. It'll be down at the 31-yard line. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. Roethlisberger with a give to Bell. And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. It'll be a loss of one, and they're going to have a third down. And the Steelers on third down, 0 for 3 to this point. They could use a conversion. This time it's third and three. Out of the gun, it's Roethlisberger. And the defense has it covered. It's intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. A big seam, and he might go all the way. And he will take this one home. It's a